using tennis balls to catch more bass?
Right now you're probably thinking, that's about the dumbest thing I've ever heard. But let me tell you why it's not. I'm out here on my back porch on a beautiful day. Can't be out fishing today, unfortunately, but I'm still going to get some work done. And I'm going to use tennis balls to get that work done. Yep. Tennis balls. And here's how I'm going to do it, and this is why it's going to help you catch more fish. Tennis ball, perfect target. Absolutely perfect target. And what I mean by that is, I come out here on my back porch. My back porch is a little bit raised up, and it has got a couple of steps here. And those steps are about the same height as you would be if you were on a boat deck. So they're just raised from the ground a little bit, just like the boat deck is raised from the water. Now what I do is I like to come out here and practice my pitching. Just basic pitches and casts to various targets. Well, you can do that, but what the tennis ball does is gives you something to shoot for. And all I do is I take the tennis ball and I throw it out there. And I see where it's gonna land. I got one landed right there, and I got one landed right over there. I'm gonna take another one here. I'll cast it right out here, and maybe I'll cast one over there by that chair. Oh, that one's going to be a long one, but that's okay. Those are now, in my mind, the points of where the bass are, okay? You got one right next to that tree root right there. You got one right next to that tree. Got one right over here that's just off of the tree, and there's like a little stick up there, which is actually that little sunflower thing. And then the other one down here in between the Texas sign and the chair, it's another place right there. What you have to do is you have to be able to put your lure in those places consistently. And those tennis balls give you something to aim for. And you're going to practice your pitching over and over again. I do it probably half an hour a day, 45 minutes a day when I'm home. Just practice pitching to those. Making sure your casts are good, landing it softly, landing it accurately within an inch or two of those things as much as possible, because it's better to practice here when you're at home than it is to practice out on the water. You do the work here so that it pays off out there and you catch the big bass. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back there and I'm going to try and pitch to this tennis ball. What I'm going to try and do is get as close to it as I can over and over again, as accurate as possible, without just slamming it down. Nice soft landings, try and be within a few inches of that. Not bad. And I'm going to keep doing that for as long as it takes to hit all these different targets over and over again, accurately, putting them under branches, whatever I need. And that is how a tennis ball is going to help you catch more bass.
Fishy, fishy. Here, fishy, 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 here, fishy, 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 fishing off the pier. Well, I've got my rod and I've got my bait.